at the annual Labor Day campout.
And only, of course, it's designed for propane gas.
You guys have the time for this?
Here it comes!
Whoa, nice.
That thing is here.
Here, Steve, that's your oof.
Did
you get it?
See, that went...
It went over your head.
It went over into the trees.
It went, I think, halfway over them trees.
There. Do you want those zipped up?
How about, no.
I'm gonna fight animals.
Ranger! Good. I'm not doing 20 because it can only, the chamber can only hold so much. Plus, you're not the one holding it.
Oh, that wasn't so good.
No, that lost compression.
She's like running for it.
It lost a lot of air.
Dead.
Where is it?
I don't see it.
I didn't see it.
It went right behind you.
I just couldn't find it.
I didn't see it.
I didn't see it either.
I'm taking shelter.
I heard it hit the weeds, but that's it.
I'm like taking shelter. It's only going to come on under his head.
I may have had a chance if I could have saw it.
Yeah, I didn't see nothing. We didn't even see it!
Yeah, that's
right, man. Yeah, part of the problem is not being able to follow it from
here
the beginning.
Here comes Grandpa.
If I don't get up and over the top of the hill, then I'm not far enough to grab it. But if I get down over the hill, I can't see it launch. And then once you don't see it from the beginning, it's hard to find
I
again.
Can't even see it from the beginning.
Well, you have to stay up here, closer. But then, if it's a longer one, you're not going to be able to find
Steve,
it.
Steve, the wide receiver. Catching him in his bare hands.
I can run down there.
There we go.
There it is.
Oh.
I didn't get it.
I didn't even see it. Did you see it?
I didn't see it either.
I'm watching. That was there. That was the one.